Google is buying an engineering team at Taiwan's HTC to expand its smartphone business. The deal is said to be worth $1.1 billion and brings in the team that develops the US firm's Pixel smartphones. The Silicon Valley giant will also acquire a non-exclusive license for HTC's intellectual property, but will not be taking a stake in the Taiwanese firm. The deal, which needs regulatory approval, is expected to close by early next year.